two left. This is it. My raft is shark-proofed. Screw you, Bruce. Alright, so now we need to get our storage going. So now the remaining scrap. Storage is coming along. Get in the water. And there's enough scrap to make one more. This is gonna be for plastic. Storage for the storage. In fact, I don't think I need to carry plastic and wood on me anymore. Now that I can fortify my raft. And these. And the rope. Now, if two of these bad boys... I can drink one down, fill one up. So one is always full with fresh water. Okay, I think I'm gonna like this design. So that's going to be my utility box. That's food. It's miscellaneous, I haven't made it, so I need rope, empty water bottle, and vine goo. Okay, I have an oxygen bottle. What about the flippers? Seaweed and rope. Yes. All right, we're gonna need a handful more seaweed because that is a priceless commodity. Put that down there so we can see how much scrap we're getting. Oh, and that raft purdy. And it's shark proof. Sorry, Bruce. Sucks to be you, man. Oh, I forgot to put on my fins and oxygen bottle. Here we go. Oh, yes. Son of a gun. Night and day difference with the fins and the oxygen bottle. I mean, if I had the better hook, it'd be even more awesome, but we're almost at 20 scrap. More metal over there. I'm happy I landed here. Time for big storage chests, a full complement of the iron tools. Big step up. Cave I went into. I should probably get some clay, because eventually when I can start cooking stuff, I need the clay to make the clay bowls to get it. And we'll get sand too. I don't think I need any more glass, but just in case. I'm gonna go up to the bedroom. I'm gonna put our tools away. In fact, we can put these away too, because we don't need these on us all the time. We always need the hat on. Okay, I guess we always need to carry the arrows. We got 30. Yes. Nails. Bolt. Okay, we got some yum yums. Yeah, why not? Yeah, I know I could have my special tools on, but you know what? I don't mind this nice leisurely little jaunt. As long as the shark's on the other side. And now I have a better hook. Thank you. so much faster. Yeah, I was hoping I'd find a little bit more metal, but it's alright. It's been productive for sure. I do not have a problem finding copper. So I think it's time to start researching things like circuit boards and batteries. Yeah, might have cleaned this out. Sure, I missed some kind of spots with metal in them, because there was hardly any metal ore. But I'm happy with that. Okay, so we need to make a battery and a circuit board. We can already make the battery. How about that? Circuit board, plastic, copper ingot, and vine goo. Now let's research the battery. Okay, so we need the circuit board. It's the vine goo. Might as well make two of them. Okay, we can make an antenna, we can make a sprinkler, we can make the receiver. Alright, what are we missing? Not much. Kick butt city. So we need those wood planks again. Some additional scrap. Planks over. Put these over here. Alright, what do we need to make the receiver? Plastic circuit board, two circuit boards, so we're going to need to cook more vine goo. So we need two circuit boards. And a hinge. We don't have a hinge. We used up all of our hinges. There, we have a hinge. Actually, I should not be anchored right now. Now we need a battery, so we just need some scrap. Now we need three antennas. So we need three circuit boards. Plastic. Okay, so we have the three circuit boards. We have three bolts. We just need 12 scrap. Ouch. Now the antennas all have to be on the same level as it, I believe. Too far from receiver. Okay. Here we go. Radio tower, 9176. 9176. We are heading towards it. Now I'm having a lot of fun. I can start building cool artsy stuff inside. I can put the roof on the rest of the way. A bit of a leisurely experience because I'm not worried about freaking a shark all the time eating my raft. Okay, we could build a clock, a calendar. Yes, we need a calendar because we got to tell how many days we've been out. All right, what does it look like? What do we got? 21 days. I think we're doing pretty good for 21 days. How's the radar look? 10:51. We're still moving in the right direction. Oh, that would be why it's not working. Okay, so we built the clock. Needs scrap and a bolt. Not too worried about that right now. A chair? Yeah, gonna put a chair in here. Okay, not a good spot for it. What can we build? A rug. table, a sign, trophy boards. I don't have any scrap. Well, I have scrap, but I'm not going to use it. Alright, see if that took us off course. Okay, so we got to go straight ahead.